No, you're not American. I see that. And I understand what you mean. This is, it's become a world now, or I see it even. I'm almost 60. And I can see the globalization, and I don't mind at all. I think national boundaries and shit like that are stupid. The only thing is, I have to disagree. I just, the whole problem with the world, I mean, all this crap that's been going on this last 100 years, the wars, I mean, World War I and II, fine dandy. We beat up two total empires all at once, two of them at once. Within 4 years, we beat them so badly, they surrendered. Now, nobody said anything about God, and there was always the pastors and everything like that. Didn't say anything like that in the Congress or nothing like that. It was all about freedom, 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 freedom. Everybody said freedom, 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 freedom. Nobody said bringing the word of God, bringing the word of God, bringing the word of God. They said freedom, 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 freedom. Do you understand that? The Pledge of Allegiance that you know, we are one nation under God. They didn't slide that God thing in there until 1959. And In God We Trust wasn't on the money until the 19th century, I think. The Founding Fathers knew we needed freedom from religion, because religion will be the downfall. You've seen it. That's what you're explaining right now. And I don't understand why you can't see it, why you still want to be a Christian. Now, why would you want to be a Christian, of all things? Have you read that book? Are you like, I'm already pissed at Obama. I've made him a video. I've told him how he has betrayed me and my trust. My grandson, he has to grow up in this guy's neighborhood. He has to grow up in this bullshit this guy's put up instead of the real change that we needed. He said all that thing about how we're a nation of all kinds of beliefs and unbelievers, and all that great big speech. Wonderful how wonderful it is. But turns around as an adult and says, he's already baptized his daughters. How could you come out and just say to America, I'm choosing my delusion now. I know you didn't put it that way, but that's how we all see it, okay? That you've gotten delusional because now you have a superhero. Man, oh man, talk about political expediency. Talk about losing an election with one speech. That was it. We are a nation under God. That was it.